Okay, hello. This is, I have a lot of things to show and I am a bit tired, so have patience. First of all, this is not about mockery. I'm not mocking, okay? This is a real pattern and it has amazing connections between Bezos and Clown. As you can see at the bottom, I never seen such a connection with all these different gematria ciphers, way of calculating numerology. It's like Bezos and Clown is the same thing. You can see this in his face, Bezos. It's very like, very much like something that could be a clown. And, but okay. So Bozo the Clown is one of the most famous clowns, and you can see that Bezos and Bozo is very similar. So this name here. It's very similar to Bezos, Bozo, okay? This is a powerful pattern, and it's about, as I said, it started with a devouring monster in my nightmare. It manifested in reality, and now we have clowns everywhere, and we have this connection to stuff that I will show you, which is a bit you can see, I will show the evil connection. You can see the I don't know how to put it into words. I'll just show you. So if you search for clown murder, you will realize that there's one murder clown that was, I mean, it's mentioned all over, and let's look at the Wikipedia article, and you will see that he murdered 33, and he actually buried them in his own house, I think. I mean, he buried them there. Crazy stuff. And then, what happened then? So he had cadavers in his own house. Cadavers, you know? And you know what the first name was of Amazon? Amazon's first name when it was created was not Amazon. The first name was Cadaver. It was Cadaver, and it was created in the same year as this murderer, John Wayne Gacy. He died, and the same year, Amazon was created in 1994, with the just 2 months after, I think, and with the name Cadaver. I'll show here. Listen to this.
Company. Once in Seattle, Bezos rented a house and started building Amazon out of his garage. The name for the company wasn't Amazon. This name only came in 1995. Known first as Kadabra Inc., Bezos intended to reference the word abracadabra. He wanted to show the magic of an online retailer. But this name was short-lived, as Bezos was quickly told that it sounded like cadaver on the phone. Retailer. But this name was short-lived, as Bezos was quickly told that it sounded like cadaver on the phone.
So, as you can see, it sounded like cadaver. So, that's a bit weird, but you may not think that the connection is strong enough. So, you will see more. You will see more. Remember that what you see at the bottom of the screen, Bezos equals to clown, okay? So what was it more? Sorry, I have to think. Yeah. If we search for, was it just clown? I don't remember. Yeah. So, first of all, let's go back. Sorry. So he was in Illinois. You can see that in Illinois he murdered a lot of people. This John Wayne Gacy, and this is the same place where Amazon warehouse collapsed, killing six people. It was in Illinois. Can see here. So this has a direct link. It is like when John Wayne Gacy died, this murder clown, it continued, and there were more murders in Illinois with this Amazon warehouse that collapsed. It's like his spirit, John Wayne Gacy's spirit, continued to live. This happened. And if you don't believe me, look at this. Look at this. If you just search for clown and you look at news, you can see that the clown convention is going to Illinois. Politicians are not invited. And the clown conventions is the World Clown Association. It never, I mean, it's not that it's going to Illinois every time, every year. It's going to different places where they disappear. Clown stuff. So weird. Yeah. I think that's it. If I don't forgot about something. So the question is if Jeff is he was the CEO, I guess, when these warehouses were built, and the most people would say that the CEO is responsible of the quality of the warehouses. So in a way he is responsible for these people, that this clown, you could say, because it is a clown in numerology. Bezos has no hair, and he won the Time magazine Person of the Year in 1999. Now, when this other clown, was his name? God. The other guy I made a video about, he that was described as a clown by Time magazine, Elon Musk. So he won. And now maybe Jeff is inspired to get some hair or something. Okay, I'm not going to mock it. This is not about mockery. This is actually a real pattern. And yeah, I'm just going to say stop, end this video now. Bye.